It's Sunday morning, beautiful Sunday morning. It's not too hot, it's starting to calm down a little bit. The Lord is good. Want to give a shout out to Jesus again. So thanks for another great week and everybody else's week was. But he's been doing some stuff in me and my heart. It's just been amazing. And so I'm grateful. Anyway, if we can just bow our heads and pray and give him thanks and prepare our hearts. Heavenly Father, we just come before you now and we just lift up our praise to you and our words and our thoughts and our songs and voices and just our whole countenance, Lord. We just pray that we surrender to you. Help us to just accept your word and your love and your provision and be okay with everything that you give us and be grateful. Lord, help us to just be joyous today in our hearts and as we surrender to you again. And Father, just come before you and praise and give you thanks for your glory. And yours alone, we do these things. And we all pray humbly in the name of Jesus Christ, our precious Son and Savior. And all who love him said,
Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right. Put the ball cap back on because I'm bald. Okay.
Thank you.
Besides being Lori's birthday, does anybody know today?
Not your Lori.
Huh? National Coffee Day, not what I was looking for, but good. Today is the day that who made this day? The Lord is great, we will be glad in it. Anyway, and I'm gonna capo too.
Yes.
I can hear the thoughts on the other side of the band room, the front room.
Capo, Jim, capo, Jim.
Sorry. Oh, make sure I'm on the right capo. Wrong side. Sorry, I'm looking, one says capo 4, one says capo 2, I'll get lost. Who gets to know that about me if you hang out in church long enough, I'm lost most of the time. God has to save me regularly. Okay, we're gonna slow down a little bit. same song, it's because he does. If I don't do it exactly the way you remembered or whatever, I'm sorry, I just kind of do it the way that God speaks to my heart, so if it's a little bit different, don't be afraid to tell me about it at church, I'll see if I can make some modifications. But, anyway. Look at the blessings that we have And it's just, you know, he's greater than I even know. I mean, he's the most amazing thing. I mean, how do you compare him with anything? I can think about all the things that I love the most in this life, and nothing compares. You know, and so if you're gonna praise anybody, you gotta praise Jesus.
We'll turn to hear to heaven and hear to know it inside.
Thank you.
I got a song that I'm going to sing for you today.
That's okay. That's I guess if it's not, it doesn't matter. I'm still going to sing it if you mind. I'm going to switch mic stands real quick if you don't mind. Switch microphones though, because otherwise I'll be really, really beating out. Over the last couple weeks, last weekend, we had a kind of an outreach everybody was there. And right afterwards, it was amazing. Within 15 minutes, I had all these things happen. And they were all things of the world trying to pull me back. And it was really difficult. And I was working through this process when you asked me the other day. Kathy asked after Bob study, said, are you okay? And I said, yeah, I'm great. She turned around and she said, no, seriously, are you okay? And I thought to myself, am I really that visible to everybody else and they can see that I'm not? You know, is that obvious? You know, because I thought I was doing a pretty good job of hiding that. And I wasn't. And I prayed. And I thought, well, I'm just going to go home and go to bed because maybe I'm just tired. And I stopped at the little store and I got soda. And I always take a right. For whatever reason, I took a left. Next thing I know, I'm standing outside up here. And I let myself in. I have this thing that I do. It's pretty cool. I like God a lot. I come inside and I light some candles. I don't know if I'm supposed to or not. I think God's okay with that. And prop this up so it doesn't fall around. And I just said a prayer. I asked, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I thought other things were more important than he was. I didn't like him, but I felt that. That was what hurt my heart. It wasn't the money, it wasn't the job, it wasn't the kids, it was that I actually wanted to, that my heart was still that dark, that there was still that thing in me. And I understand, I've had conversations with everybody, and they said, well, you're a work in progress, I know that. I get that. I do. I understand it. I just don't want to let him down. For 44 years, I did. 44 years, I turned my back on my best friend. I didn't want to do that anymore. And so I said the prayer. And after I said the prayer, I just started playing my guitar. And I started singing. I wasn't aware that I was recording on my iPad. And this song is what happens. Sorry.
You're the river of the earth. name.